Almost a dozen people are now behind bars, accused of shooting and killing a man in Porterville. Officers say they found a man hit by bullets near Prospect and Henderson last month. He was rushed to a hospital, but he died. Detectives tell us that they arrested 11 people in connection with that shooting yesterday, including a 16-year-old. Nine of those people are now in the Tulare County Jail.